removing the firmware and RoT security module. Remove the server cover. Unfasten the two screws on the firmware and RoT security module. Lift the firmware and RoT security module out of the chassis.